Eindhoven.
I don't remember this. Oh no. No? Wait. Is this a 1v1 now?
No. It's a 2v2. So. Oh wait, Potter's mom is also streaming as well. Okay. Just realized, yeah. I was just checking the streamer's list and yeah, he's there. So. Stream on streamer. Let's go.
Very cool. Oh, it's Matt, right?
Yeah. So I'm just gonna go try to rush his field. And then I'll take the cut off with my bulk. Okay, it's not contesting field for now. Forces MG out. You're up against a streamer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I got the muni first. Then I get truck. Let's see if he's sitting on a cutoff.
Might be going to your side from the shoot over. collapsing in. There's a pig of it.
Wow, I've dropped all my squads. Don't know if I'm at a truck lol. After dropping all my squads, seems about right. So probably he's going to get light vehicles soon, I reckon. But do I need that machine gun first? I think I need a machine gun first, don't I? Yeah, I think so as well. Oh no, I need AT first.
Sandbag. Maybe place the sandbag sometimes. Come on, there it is.
Just gonna repair his AC, but I'm just gonna go heavy inf as a result. Good work on your side.
Alright, I'm gonna push back in a second there. That'll be a lot of pressure from now on.
Yep.
Ah! I didn't put the sandbag close enough to the point! Oh, it's a big mistake.
Time to get a truck.
Supply hub truck is ready for orders.
I'll take out a squad in mid.
Alright. Thanks for the bar! Come on.
Come on! No? Okay. Shit. Couldn't get him.
Fuel can be hard to defend sometimes. Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, I think his feels a lot easier to defend than our one at this moment.
Okay, that's okay. Okay, got her. Now you save a lot of threats. Hey! Ah, block my building, really?
That was bait, the rack.
Got him.
I wanted you to shoot the rack so my storms could get close, man.
Careless error. What's another box? Can't do too many of these. Not worth my reinforcements.
Oh, watch your cap, dude. Watch your cap. You're not capping your field.
Hey! Right, I'm gonna reboot Rolf, this is stupid, but I did it.
Patient with this one. There's not really that much of a rush need for me to rush in. I want to find that MG though. I'm pretty sure he would have parked his MG behind somewhere. not, this really is not a point you should be allowed to hold on to, so I'm not gonna let him. I think I need Panther by the time I get a tank. Or a Tiger even. Actually, I'll just get Tiger, hey.
God, there's a... I always forget the captain as Thompson. It can be a pretty painful mistake.
Yeah.
Not gonna set up and shoot him? Are you just actually not really distracted sometimes?
I need a second rack, don't I?
Perhaps.
They've got enough fuel for medium tanks and so on, so yeah.
Mm-hmm.
From our center.
Right. No muni! Out. Out of gas. Where are these two out of the infantry? Manpower reserves actually aren't suffering that badly.
Yeah, same here.
Oh, just taking a really bad timber hit right now. Calliope.
Yeah, no, that's the land mattress.
Why am I not capping that? I was. American guys, a lot of infantry.
Combat unit ready.
Yep.
just waiting for Tiger at this point.
Yep, same. I wish I wasn't in this position, but I am. Now it's really scary. Suppression out of all that. Still firing too.
That was actually quite favourable for me.
Good, good. Because I ain't getting favourable from my side.
That's gonna delay for sure. At least we still have enough VIPs, so when we get for one, we got Tiger. Just need over 100 and should be fine.
Ah, they're still there, really? I'm gonna get rolled over on my side and I don't have enough AT to stop this.
I'll move my AT out of.
Ditch my side, we'll hold this line.
Yeah.
Spare ground, see? It's mine. My infantry are coming to support too.
Oh, I wiped out all his inf!
Jesus. Good value.
Oh my god.
There's so many like crude weapons on the ground that we can't actually... can't do anything with these yet. Taking their AT gun. You want that land mattress? I want to kill it.
I'll take it.
Okay.
Drops. Whoa, drops!
Can't be serious.
Oh my god!
That is
such
a... Oh no, 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 the game's not over yet, it's pushing in.
I got a machine gun.
Okay, okay. Just got smoked. Matches though. Did? Oh no. Oh, you stopped the cap. They were burning cap with their crude weapons, but you just stopped it.
Whoa, captain down!
Fireflies moved up. Germans are moving up. I think they're going to flank on the right side. Yeah, they are. My own AT guns are starting to move up. I'll take them off. Fausting their Sherman. Firefly. Firefly has been fausted. Killed. They full retreated their infantry. They just full retreated their infantry. Oh my god, this is a push and a half.
I killed it. Unless because you can recruit. Actually, I'll kill it.
Kill it, kill it, kill it. I don't wanna. Really? Oh, there it is.
Oh my god, dude, a fucking tiger, mate.
you're getting some sick snipes.
Can you fast?
No, it's dead, but I need to kill this Pershing. Double bounce, that's not good. Just in time!
Doesn't matter, I can replace
it. It's not gonna, it's not gonna survive the retreat though.
Bot actually got a sniper, funnily enough.
Nice. Alright, okay, that was kind of worth it. Like, we did so much
damage.
Holy shit!
Holy shit, man, what a game!
Oh my god. The fight
67 VP left.
So, like, 10 minute fight towards the end, we were just like...
Wow.
We just kept getting opportunity to push, we just kept pushing with all my goodness.
The Brit guy just got annihilated. I think he was trying to focus too much. He was trying to focus on your mid. So I actually chucked one Bondo and that wiped out all of his inf afterwards as well. He lost literally everything and that's when he dropped.
Oh god.
All he had left after at the end was a Firefly. Wow, that game was something.
That was intense.
It was.
Oh, something.
67 VP left and we pulled it back. Jesus, man.
Oh, they recovered like all of my units killed and damage dealt towards the end.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I was doing pretty badly until then.
GG, man.
You fought three Shermans and a Sherman Firefly with one time, man. It was crazy.
And Rax as well.
Yeah.
And then on the left side, I actually pushed in with two Fusiliers and one Ober, but the Ober was key. Ober was super key with the bundle.
Obers were good.
I was actually going to replace my Tiger just then as well.
Nice.
God. I've been in that situation when I've been on the receiving end of that kind of thing.
I remember I never had enough fuel to spawn a Tiger the whole time.
Oh, that's right, because you went. Yeah, well, good man.
What am I doing? I mean, I didn't even look at my resources towards the end. I was too focused on the fight because it was such a long fight there. Oh, goodness.
Yeah, it was. Brit lost everything.
Just, like,
US lost
pushing.
Quite a bit there as well.
Yeah.
Then you had the land mattress as well kicking off.
The US, there was a point where he lost like two or three infantry units and suddenly like he didn't have infantry support for his Shermans. So I could just like walk my infantry up. It's your boy, Alec.
Yeah. Alright, let's pop in some allies now.
Yeah.
That was
find something.
That was a crazy game.
I'm gonna find some meme, dude. Before it's always a great meme.
Okay. Yeah, I'm actually kind of looking forward to relaxing on this one.
Yeah, just like take a chill after that game. Whoa.
That was.
I'm gonna quickly
I'll actually save the replay from that because wow. Fusilier is just so good at the game. And then the Tiger as well. Lost him in the end, but he did what he needed to do. He also got enough damage against him. Man, like look at that drop. And then drop. And I think he dropped either here or here. No, he dropped here. That's when he lost his tanks, his inf, his land mattress as well. If you don't kill OKW units, don't discount them. Don't discount them, even if it's like 67 bit. Because then that was one heck of a game. Rakutens did a bit of work as well. the land mattress did next to nothing though.
That
just only 124 damage and that's it.
Feels bad. I think like you managed to hit some of the crude weapons that were going for our VP. I think there were like crude weapons going for our VP but then had to retreat or something.
Yeah.
Sure. There was something back there but it's not very much.
Then with that we just immediately take map control.
Hmm.
There's no route back for them.
There's no builds. Literally, like, we were like on our side of the mountain. We just kept pushing until we were near the base.